Hey all my babies, how are you all? How are you doing? I hope my all warriors are really doing well by being at home. So today again Nupu teacher has got a very good story for y'all. And the story's name is The Little Archie. So this all in vacations we like to go to either Nani house or Dadi house. So this little Archie, this vacation, he decided and told his mommy that, "Mama, I want to go to my daddy's place this vacations." Mama says, "Why not?" So pack your bag and he goes off to his daddy house. And when he reaches his daddy house, daddy's very happy to see little Archie. Yes, say hello to little Archie. Yes. So Archie, when he reached, Dadi was super excited and Dadi said, "Now Archie, I am going to make nice laddus for you." And that's what Dadi does, right? Dadi must be making good laddus for you also. So she makes laddu, she makes chocolates, and in bedtime she used to say all good stories to Archie. So then after few days, Archie was just sitting at home and he got really bored. So he asked Dadi, "Dadi, can I go down and play with my friends?" Dadi said, "Why not, Archie? Please go." So when Archie went down, he saw a vendor selling charts. You all love charts? I know. So he went and he ran to Dadi and he said, Dadi, I want to have chart. I really feel like having Pani Puri and Bhel Puri." Dadi said, "Okay. Take this 20 rupees and go. You can buy whatever you want." So he went and he relishly enjoyed Pani Puri and chaat, Bhel Puri. So Dadi noticed one thing, that every day Archie would come. He used to take money from Dadi and he used to go and eat chaat. So now Dadi was worried. Because should we eat Bhel Puri and chaat every day? Is it good to have junk food every day? No. So, one day Dadi said, "Archie, come here. I need to tell you something. Do you mind if I tell you something?" Archie said, "Not at all, Dadi. Please tell me." So, Dadi said, "Archie, listen. At your mommy's place also, do you have chaat every day?" He says, "Yes, Dadi, I have chaat every day." So Dadi says, "No, Archie, it's not good to have junk food every day. Rather, you should be eating and focus on healthy food. For fruits you can have, dry fruits you can have. And also you should be saving your money for time when you need them. You just cannot be wasting your money." Archie said, "Yes, Dadi, you're absolutely right. From now, I will tell my friends also that we should not be wasting our money. In fact, we should save our money." So, the school was supposed to reopen and Archie soon left from his Dadi house with very good memories. So, when Archie reached home, all his friends, who were his friends? This little doggy, the fish, the squirrel, and the little bunny were all Archie's friends. They were super excited to see Archie. And he said, "Wow, Archie, you've come. So now let's go and party." But Archie was a little sad. Seeing this, his friend Squirrel came to him and he asked him, "What happened, Archie? What's the matter? Why are you so sad?" Archie said, "See, Squirrel, we should be not wasting our money. I have decided from now we are going to save money for the days when we really need them." All the friends gathered and they said, "Archie, this is a very good idea. Why don't we put money in the tree? You know, I have a big tree and there is a big hole. So we can save all the money in that tree." Archie said, yes, that's a very good idea. So they all went and started putting money in the tree. But soon Very soon, they notice that their doggy friend Rambo is not coming to play. Yes, Rambo, he's not coming to play. So they were all worried what happened to him. So they all decided to go to his place and look for it, what had happened. So as they went, they knocked at the door. Tick, knock, knock, knock. And the doggy's mama opens the door and she says, and Archie asks his mama, "Auntie, auntie, where is the Rambo? We haven't seen him for the long time." The mama says, "You see, my babies, the Rambo is not keeping well. He's been having stomach infection. So he's admitted in the hospital. And we also don't have enough money to treat him. What do we do? What do we do?" So, hearing this, everybody go and sit and decide that whatever money they have been collecting, they will be giving to Rambo's mommy so that they can do the treatment. And in that way, they all take the money and they all collected the money and they went to Rambo's mommy's house and they gave all the money to her. She was extremely happy. They were all extremely happy, and the Rambo, his friend, he was absolutely fine. So you saw how Dadi gave Archie that suggestion of saving the money. So from today, I also have decided that I am going to save all the money in my piggy bank. This way, I am going to, so that even in times of need, I too have the money. So I hope you all have liked this story. And from now, you too, like Archie, will save money for better times. Thank you. I hope you love the story. Enjoy it. Take care and God bless you.